the Texas Army grew in strength over the next month or so, and in April of 1836, with Remember the Alamo as their battle cry, the Texas Army launched a surprise attack against the Mexican Army. And that battle lasted just minutes. It took something like 18 minutes as long for the Texas Army to rout the Mexican Army and capture General Santa Anna. And that, of course, was an exciting battle. We actually have four other missions here in San Antonio, overshadowed by the Alamo. But they're all built along the San Antonio River, and the Riverwalk goes to each and every one of them. The one nearest the Alamo is Mission Concepcion. That one's just about 3 miles south. And the one furthest away is Mission Espada. That one is about 12 miles south of the Alamo. The other two are Mission San Jose and Mission San Juan. Mission San Jose is the biggest of the other four missions. And in that one, they've rebuilt the wall that goes around it so you can see what a mission would have looked like in the 1700s. They also have a visitor center there at Mission San Jose, and they have guided tours. And all those missions are free to visit with free parking even. They're pretty darn cool if you have the opportunity to check any of them out while you're here. I would certainly recommend them. At the Pearl Entertainment Complex here in just about 2 minutes. The Pearl is an old brewery that was built in 1883, and they moved here there all the way up until 2001. And then somewhere around 2001, the city of San Antonio was making plans to extend the Riverwalk up this way. That brought in some investors who bought that old Pearl Brewery and turned it into a beautiful hotel. It's the Emma Hotel now. The Emma Hotel. Now there's about a dozen restaurants and bars and a bunch of upscale